Just think, this time a couple of weeks back, we almost had to shut this place down. Now I'm having to turn folks away. Garage ain't been this busy in years. Sure wish my pops was here to see this.
Wrap up early, I'll be over Deering's watching the spins lose again. I'm telling you, I got a better jump shot than to have these bums.
Maybe you should throw on the old short shorts and high socks and get out on the court with them.
Ha ha. If the garage business don't work out, maybe I will. I'll see you tomorrow, kid.
Engaging the probe.
Take a
is trying to take us out, dispatch. Interceptor out.
I think we're going to have to bail soon. We need more cars. The driver got away.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Cyril Heights.
Let's find this punk and go eat some pizza. Chase.
Keep collecting those whips for the grand, Speedy. Four races, four cars. Wait, why does this feel like the black cat thing in that robot movie?
Should stop the suspect.
This truck thinks they're flying a damn plane.
Dispatch, we're getting our ass kicked here.
Crash test dummy alert. This moron can't drive.
FM, the number one station in the lake. That was Boom Boom the Room with Y Jenny Y. Mayoral hopeful Holden Parker III has joined me again.
Thank you, Simon.
Hey, Speedy.
Yo, where you been?
I'll tell you where I've been. First in line for this midnight release of these sick new collab high tops. One to rock, one to stock, and one to sell to the sucker in the back of the line. What size are you?
I'm a 9.
Kidding. I'm not that loaded. Yet. Have a good night out there. Laters.
Is that a racer? This bird needs to be taught a lesson. My suspect's in a Subaru.
All units. The suspect was last seen at Edgewater.
Relax now. AWD is here. Right there.
Undercover's here, dispatch. We got this.
Confirm the visual target again.
AWD, joining the others in the pursuit, dispatch.
This clown can't control the wheels.
We're getting in on the action, team.
Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
Undercover's no longer in the fight.
bike strip up ahead should stop this perp. All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Lake Virgil.
I'm personally slinging this jerk in a set.
Looks like the LPD did a number on you.
A matter of weeks to go until Election Day, most major polls are showing Mayor Stevenson's lead shrinking to less than half a point. When asked to comment, her office said, "This shows that democracy is alive and well in Lakeshore."
Calling all units, today's a 2-for-1. We got additional units out there, so no excuses if you come back empty-handed.
Finally. We're getting the support we need to stop these racers.
Calling all units, think we got a visual on a 2440.
Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
It's like a construction derby out here, dispatch.
Traffic.
Oh, no. I know he didn't really get a 15-foot gold statue of himself. For the bathroom? Oh, jeez. Welcome back, Labbers. Next up, we're talking about the mayor's latest campaign rhetoric. Anyone who's seen her dropping a cool few grand on red at the Palazzo Casino knows she likes to bet. But she's betting we'll all just forget she defunded an entire rehab center in Cyril Heights. That she's funneling government construction contracts to a company she works directly with. Oh, she likes to gamble. But she's gambling with our lives. So hear me.
Yo, what up? It's Rocky.
Hey. Wow. How you doing?
Oh, good. Word on the street is you a contender for the grand now.
I'm working toward it.
I'll be the judge of that. Yo, I'm dropping you my location. Come pick me up. We go for a spin in the Benz and all that.
I'm heading there now.
Hey, what's up?
Just out and about.
I was putting in the hours, Speedy. That's why you're my number one. So, hold up. Ooh, some rando is hitting me up. Gotta dip. Later.
Show me what you got.
Man, I can't believe this is happening. I ain't gonna lie. It's not every day you're sitting next to ASAP Rocky. I'm pretty nervous.
People don't get to know that I'm human just like them. I go through struggles just like them. I go through frustrations and everything. As far as my accolades and accomplishments go, it wasn't easy. You know, and like I said, I'm just as normal as everyone else when it comes to that matter. People just assume once you are a superstar, that you kind of don't bleed or, you know, or shit or sleep or anything. But for me, it's more so just making it, just showing people that we're all relatable in the same sense, that we all are the same in the same sense, because I deal with everyday struggles just like anybody else. Most of the time, a common person only correlates struggle to economic problems or, you know, financial problems, but everybody has problems, regardless if it's economical or not. So, yeah.
Yeah, man, right? The car is dope, Rocky. You ever think about racing?
Yeah, I thought about it. I had to see what the comp was looking like first, though, you know?
And?
Let's see if you live up to the hype.
Oh, that I can do.
But that's funny, because from what I see, it seems like you spend all your time arguing with your former teammate. That don't really sound like a contender to me, dog.
Oh, the stuff about the car? Look, it's complicated.
It's always complicated. Real winners channel that shit, though. Perform when they need to.
That ain't gonna be a problem.
Yo, use that shit to your advantage, man. Focus up. You're right.
I ain't gonna disappoint.
Thank you.
Yo, you did that shit.
That was mad.
Yo, that gold about to look real good on you.
I did my best, all things considered. So, what got you into it?
Well, I'm speaking to the youth. You know, I'm speaking to the youth, and I'm speaking to people of all different backgrounds. We all share the same thing, which is struggle. And for anybody struggling, I just want some words of encouragement. There's a lot of people where I come from who have a lot of capabilities and different backgrounds, but we never really exercise those tools or anything like that because we're so stuck in our situations or trying to live up to a facade that was, you know, put in front of us that we got to live up to and other people's expectations. I think always strive to prosper is just creating your own path for your own destiny, but not going rogue and not giving up. It's always about the encouragement.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Yeah, I think the hard work is key. Obviously, man, you know, it's all about not compromising. It's about fulfilling what you set out to do. As a collective, we just represent that. We try to embody that.
How so?
Well, ASAP, meaning always striving to prosper. It's not what you think. It's not as soon as possible. But we took a positive riff on and put a spin on something that meant quickly. But for us, it's everything but fast. It actually has more of a positive perspective. And it was some form of encouragement that promoted prosperity and ambition amongst the young brothers, especially in my neighborhood and my crew. We wanted to run with that. We needed something to look forward to. With all of the chaos and, you know, regular ups and downs of life, our circumstances.
You seem pretty passionate about this.
I want people to know that, especially about me. I have insecurities, I have obstacles, I have ambitions, and I have failures, just like everybody else, just like all of us. And the best part about life is waking up to be able to accomplish it again and do better. And that's it for me, man. You know, I just want to encourage people that who else the shit.
Gotta say, it was real nice hanging with you, Rocky.
Likewise. Always good to see what potential competition gonna be like.
I hope I get a chance to race against you.
Just put some racks on it. I'll catch you out there, player.
See you at the starting line, huh?
Know it. Peace.
You're quiet today.
Me?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Everything's cool. Listen, I'm a...
What?
It's all right. Just nervous.
Want some baby powder?
nervous. Just want to get to this qualifier.
Well, you're in good shape. Car up to spec? Check. Cash in the bank? Check.
Thanks, Tess. And, thanks for looking out. You helped me and Rydell a lot.
Aw, Speedy. You're gonna make me cry. Now go out there and win that race!
I won't let you down.
Thank you.
You said that.
Huh? Well, sorry, kid. I got another delivery job for you. Lamp. Bikini Kuntash. Dropping you a pen.
Okay. Weird.
Hey, kid. You know what's up with Tess? She seems less Tessy. It's kind of freaking me out.
With Tess? Who knows? But she hasn't said anything to me.
All right, well, look. If you do notice she's acting weird, let me know, okay?
Tess is always acting weird.
And that's exactly my point. Now keep me posted. See you around the garage.
You got it, Rydell.
Just hit us!
delivered the Lamborghini, Rydell.
Uh-huh.
All went great.
Uh-huh.
Okay, what is with you?
Did good. Sorry, I'm a little distracted.
I can tell.
I kind of messed up.
Go on.
I didn't want to be rude, so I accepted a friend thing.
And let me guess, we got hacked?
I just clicked on one link she sent. Oh my God, baby panda sneezes.
I'll fix it when I get back.
Thanks, kid.
Thank you. having cash in my hands.
Son of a bitch is hitting us hard!
You know, I was thinking, you should maybe ease up on the kid a little. Take some of the pressure off.
What you mean?
I just think we could all take a step back. You know, win or lose. It's really about the friends we made along the way, right?
You gonna read myself off?
Hey, you call me?
Nope, you called me.
Okay.
Tess? Tess, you good?
What? Yeah, no, it's cool. Guess I'm just stressing about this qualifier. You got this, right?
Yeah, you know it.
Good to know. See you tomorrow.
Sure thing, Tess. Hey, you sure you're all right?
Probably some bad gyoza or something.
Okay. Okay. If you say so.
AWD in pursuit.
Repeat, we've been hit!
Deploying roadblock.
They're attacking us!
Patrol pursuing the suspect.
This one, dispatch.
Dispatch. I think we're gonna have to call it a day soon.
This is Dispatch. Roadblock deployed. All units be advised. Perp has entered dew point view. Don't lose the suspect. Reinforcements are coming.
Shithead race is not getting away with this.
Damn those cops. Dust it up.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.